Other endocrine related problems are hypercalcemia, that is increase in calcium levels in the blood, and hypocalcemia, that is decreased calcium levels in the blood, and Cushing's syndrome, there is an increased cortisol in the blood, can produce Cushing's syndrome. Hypocalcemia and hypercalcemia can be presented with osteoporosis, which is one of the important reasons for fractures in the women and men, especially in women, that is a postmenopausal osteoporosis is one of the important risk factors for fractures. And Cushing's syndrome is quite a rare condition. It can present with obesity, diabetes, hypertension, and can be treated accordingly by an endocrinologist, and treatment is based on surgery or by drugs.